All right, I'm gonna work Woody on the long line outside the dog run. You got a leash reactive dog, the best thing you can do for him, honestly, is get him off leash train. So in service of that, we're gonna do it. This drill now. It's also getting him to attend to me at a distance. Gonna be using the e-collar, use the ball a little bit in the beginning. Nope, place. Go through a few different drills. Woody, place.
Good boy.
It's good. We've done, sent him to place he's good at. So we're going to do that a little bit. We're going to play with the ball a little bit. I'm going to use some food rewards, a little work on recall. But the idea is to get him off leash and to kind of allow him to make mistakes at a distance and then to correct them. So we'll see how he goes. Good boy.
Not yet, though, man. Don't even lie, bro.
Thank you, Leslie.
Oh, I can use my head.
Watch your head.
Okay.
Nice. place. Good. All right, that works. This is a tricky one. All right, I'm gonna do it right outside the dog run now, and that's it.